Chat here, I need just yesterday was watching SpongeBob before falling asleep. The episode where they did this. I have to sit down. No. I'm so sorry. Yeah. the shop said it is tasty. They have it new. And this mango flavor, I got it because I have a moderator who's a cat. It's called Mango. And I just wanted to say the word mango in the stream because I heard him saying it and he said it like mango, which sounds totally weird because I would read it like mango. Tried it as well. It is root beer. And someone on the Insta comment said I should get it because I had a photo on my Instagram of the whole, you know, the whole fridge with all those drinks. And it's a beer as well, isn't it? Root beer. It's a beer, of course. It's a beer. Francis Hotbringers. Okay, there's a man. And the person in the comment said that this would is the best would be ever, so we'll find out. I still kind of weird dread gentle. Thank you. very strong, and if I don't drink, she said, if I don't drink beer, I won't like it, but I still got it. So, we're gonna see if I like it. And she also said, no, it wasn't her. Someone on the YouTube. In my brain. So, I'm a little bit too excited, I guess. I was gone for 11 days. 11 days. So, it's a pretty long time.
voice is still a little bit weird.
Yeah. looks very cool. I like things that look this way. Like for me, it looks much better than something that, you know, is new. Like this old stuff aesthetic. time to get used to it. I don't know. I feel it's getting warm. It's warm. So now, that's better. Now I'm gonna try the cream soda. Cream soda, cream soda, cream soda, cream soda. Which do you want me to make it a little louder? So some people asking for that, but not too much. Okay. Okay. So now I'm going to try. That's very generous. Wait. Wrong. That was the wrong one. It wasn't loud. It was just a table. So they live 1975. This beer I drink to your health. drink beer beyond which is forbidden. It's forbidden on YouTube, but I'm still doing it. So I'll drink away this disappointment. I think that if I drink anymore, the stream will be over pretty soon. What do I do now? Because it would have been, I don't remember. too much beer for me. Those, I don't know how many sips. I eat some chips now. Okay, I didn't know what Lay's, so they like Lay's, okay? See, someone is saying that they have a lot of French people on the chat, and that some are kind of weird. So since I don't have any French moderators, dear French commentators, please don't be too weird in the chat, because there are some the people who understand French don't feel very well on the chat anymore. I mean, I don't understand it, so. Один раз в моей жизни ровно 3 дня. Я из Белоруссии, поэтому в России я не бываю. just sit back. understand it. It reminds me of Ingvar. Try, but I'm kind of a little nervous because I drink more of it because you know you try something and you think, oh my god, it's terrible, but you just tried a little bit. You have to really try it and to understand what you try, but I don't think I will ever like it. So now not much taste here. I have still this one, and it's a ginger beer as well, so I don't have any use for it. I actually should. I should give it to someone as yours a present, but I don't know how. I'm curious. Ginger is Ingvar. Okay. Now I got it. So English ginger. Okay, then I was right. Now I want to try the root beer because now I'm just curious. I didn't expect this. I absolutely didn't expect this. So I'm going to try. Who drinks this? Lakritz. Is this Lakritz? That's terrible. Who drinks this? I heard the words ginger beer and root beer so often. I would have never guessed that bothers so. But it's kind of, it's purple. Y'all.